I went out and bought me this guitar and tried to figure it out.